evening, everybody. I'm en route to yet another custom towing request. He's got a rollover in front of the Queen Mary. Haven't been to that spot in a good minute. So I'm smashing out in Hulk on the 710 freeway, and I got Joe and Big Flipper behind me. He hasn't been in one of my videos in a minute, so welcome back, Joe. Let's kick some butt. Well, 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 look what we have. All right, so they're guiding me to the left. Oh, wow. Well, that's an easy one. And they got everything shut down for me. Beautiful. I like how the guys have their lights out directing me where it's at. Like, thank you. All right, we're officially on scene. Big ol' mess. Papitas for us, though. Look at all those pretty lights. No! You know what, though? We're good there, Joe. Killer lights. That's step one, my outriggers. This one will be a quick and easy job. I'm gonna have my Sony FX3 on the backside filming the entire time so I can get a cool different angle. Angled it just right so the tires land in back of that outrigger. That feels good. All right, so very routine job. One rotator, back of the other, full control of the container. Attach on the other side, bring it to us. But I'm gonna be using a new piece of equipment I got from Bailey's. It's supposed to be, oh, I didn't see that. Yeah, that's the mess they were talking about. That's a big spill. So anyways, I'm gonna be putting a new sling, custom made. Only like three people have them to test throughout the states, and I'm one of them. Well, hopefully I get some good results with it. Too slow, Jonas, it's your own car and we beat you. Hulk. This is a wicked, wicked oil spill, man. It smells like diesel.
I got it right in the container.
Okay, Joe, yeah, there you go. Hold it there. Okay, rotate this way. Extend out all the way. You know what? Let's do it the easy way. No, you don't have to go out with the cables. Just boom up and extend out. Go up with the boom. Because you're going to need to grab this. All the way. Now boom down. Ugh. Now rotate towards you. Perfect, buddy. Look at that. All right, Joe, that's great. Boom down some more. Why don't you throw on some gloves and help me with these straps? Yes. Leave it there, Joe. I'll set up your slide. Boom up, please. It's too much slack for me. Good. Thank you.
I need a shackle for up here.
Your shackle's right there, Joe.
Yes, and then you'll do mine exactly.
Yeah, put the top in. Well, that's harder. It's easier to put it in the front and come out this way, the bottom two holes.
What, you want me to go out this way?
Yeah, it's a lot easier that way. No.
Oh, you want to go
yes,
this way?
Yes. Now watch how easy it's going to come in and out. Right. You see? Because you haven't had your coffee.
Dude, I haven't eaten all day. I did eat something real quick, but no coffee. One coffee.
We need you to get you coffee ASAP. All right, Joe, put it on that green snatch block, obviously. All right, let's set me up. My side.
Make sure it's nice and
straight. Moving quick. You did it wrong.
Hazmat's
here, ocean blue.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Hazmat's taking over. This is way more than a tow truck's worth of absorbent, even three. It's hazmat territory. Which I'm glad, because I don't want to clean up this mess. All right, Joe, two things. No. Grab the other snatch block and throw it over the container, please. Like that. Yes, good. All right, now one more thing. Look, my line, it got twisted. Yeah, just like that. Perfect. Good, huh? I'm happy with the Joe. You could step down now. right, Joe, let's boom in and up, but you gotta stand in the back, so your boom is in the back center. We're gonna lift the container off the tractor.
Okay.
Jonas is, he's gonna disconnect the tractor, and they have their own tractor on scene.
Boom in?
Yeah, well, you gotta stand in the back, because you gotta be over the center. So Jonas is gonna disconnect. In fact, I could do this now. Nice and tight. Let's make sure Joe followed orders well. Joe's just gonna put his truck away, and I'm gonna be doing all the lifting. What I mean by the lifting is I'm gonna just pick up the front, since the back tire's already planted. So I'm gonna suspend the front of the container in the air while Jonas pulls out with the tractor, and then the company has their good one right there. We'll do a swap. Lifting time. I got a ton of tension. Go for it. You pull the fifth wheel?
Yeah, I did.
Okay.
I'm gonna pull up and secure the front.
You're ready. I'm ready, Jonas, go forward. You're mine, sucker. Yeah. Stand by that side, Joe, and spot him, please. Hopefully you can get it in one shot. Alright, Hazmat wants sand laid down first before he backs up. Stand by for absorbent, Joe.
Huh? We're gonna put some absorbent on there.
I thought you wanted this fast.
Hey, I saw you and I knew it was gonna get fast, all right? Hey,
trying to go home.
I'm too fast for Hazmat. Hey, I can't help it, man. When you do this almost every day, it's just second nature. Let me stop the recording then while they do the absorbent. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 bags. Ugly mess, man. You guys think rotators are expensive?
Google Hazmat bills. That's expensive, man. It makes my bill look like child's play. All right. Ocean Blue has given us the green light. Tractor is ready to be backed up underneath. So Holt can go home. That should be enough. Oh yeah. Cable's out. Time to put the truck away.
Good.
I have no slack, Jonas.
Huh?
No slack. How does it look?
Yeah, it's good. Yeah, good. It looks good.
So I guess it wasn't shifted after all. It looks really well. It was just the tires being flat on the other side.
It's
shifted. Joe, how are you gonna tell me it shifted? That thing looks perfect. Look, bro.
Yeah.
Nah, dude, that's nothing.
So?
Not at all.
Let's bunk it up.
That's nothing, man.
It'd be funny if you take the landing gear down.
Oh,
hold
I didn't.
It. Hold it.
There. Yeah, see, it's good. No shift.